Gleditsia, triacanthos, variety, inermis, thornless, common honey locust. Foliage is bipinnately compound. It's very tiny. It's not supposed to have fruit, although you can see this one does. The stems are zigzag, and the bark is black.